What do you desire?
That's crazy, man.
What is up, YouTube? It is your boy, Cryptocurrencies, and we are back with another video. Today, we're talking about Klaytn. Ticker symbol KLAY. It is up 22.8% on the day. Let's look at it on the week. I believe on the week it is up a little bit more. It's up 38.6% on the week. So we go over to coin market cap. As we see the RSI, it is reaching overbought territory. It's about at about 66.68 right now. So nearing that 70 line of overbought territory. We do look down at the MACD indicators. The MACD is ripping right through the signal line. So Klaytn is going in a bullish direction according to the MACD and according to the RSI. It is reaching overbought levels. That is something for you to keep in mind if you're day trading or holding ticker symbol KLAY. So we go over to the website here. Bam, why has Klaytn been ripping over the past week? So we see, this is the roadmap of Klaytn's roadmap to the metaverse. We are rebuilding Klaytn into a metaverse scale blockchain platform. Here's the upgrades and changes we have planned for the next couple of years. Bam, enabled Ethereum improvement proposals, IEPs, and Klaytn improvement proposals to contribute to both ecosystems. So they're working with Ethereum, and that is probably why they are on the rise this week. But let's go over to the Twitter so we can see some news. That's what we're all about, bro. Buying the rumor, selling the news. Bam. Look at ticker symbol KLAY. So we do have something super recent, bro. On October 25th, I believe, they're going to be listed on FTX. If I can get the tweet here. Yes, bam. October 25th, they will be listed on FTX. FTX posted this tweet 3 hours ago, and then Klaytn retweeted it 1 hour ago. So Klaytn will be on FTX, and they might have another little bump tomorrow once they are listed on FTX. So look out for that if you are day trading or holding ticker symbol KLAY. Bam, Lunar Crush tweeted, something special is happening in the Klaytn official community with ticker symbol Klay, spending more than 24 hours in the number one Lunar Crush alternative rank with leading combined social and market activity. So they've been ripping on the social side of things. That's probably why the coin has pumped. What is cryptocurrency all about, bro? If the community messes with the coin will pump. That's just, it's that simple, bro. Cryptocurrency is backed by the community. That's why people say it's so volatile, because when you're talking about stocks, bro, it's backed by a company. If you're talking about cryptocurrency, it's backed by the community, it's backed by the developers, it's backed by the project, the blockchain. That's it. It's the blockchain and the community. So it looks like Klaytn's community is very strong. As far as recently, you know, they've gotten a lot of traction. Lunar Crush activity of coins in their community. So according to Lunar Crush, Klaytn has been on the rise. Man, let's go back down some more, see if we can find another good tweet for Klaytn to give us some more insight on why it ripped. Bam, this is pretty cool. 1-9, happy to announce we're officially a part of the Klaytn official ecosystem, which means you can stake ticker symbol Klay with us at an APR that's almost 3 times higher than other validators. This is on Everstake pool on October 20th. So this is this week, probably contributing to Klaytn being on the rise. Bam. So that's all we have for today for ticker symbol KLAY. I just wanted to give you a quick video talking about why it is one of the top gainers in the top 100. Without further ado, man, ticker symbol KLAY. None of this is financial advice. We can see here they have been on the Coinbase cloud. Don't miss out on an opportunity to win funding for your crypto project and other builders. They are focused on, you know, getting into the metaverse. We are rebuilding Klaytn into a metaverse scale blockchain platform. Here's the upgrades and changes. So bam, Klaytn is a metaverse token. It has been on the rise. Their community has been on the rise. It's been growing. Without further ado, man, this is not financial advice. Look out for ticker symbol KLAY. Look at me, but he was lame. I know you can't hate, and we know you won't pay. Hey.